Strange choice of locale. Guessing there's a reason for it.
Place like any other. Could easily have met somewhere else.
Yet we've met here. And something tells me that's not purely coincidental. But since we're here, I believe you have something for me.
Fulfilled the third wish.
How do I know this to be the rose? Very well might have picked this up at the Oxenfurt Market an hour ago.
Look closely at it. Got it from Iris. It was the last thing that bound her to this world.
What?
Decided she'd treat you like you once treated her. The rose is a symbol of your parting, and a punishment.
I suppose I deserve that. Iris, what a mess we made of it all. If I'd only known then how it would end. What's happening? I feel as though a hot iron's pierced my chest.
Sorry to have kept you waiting. So glad to see everyone. How do you feel, Von Emmerich? A little less troubled? Lighter in the heart?
Or dim? What do you want?
What do you mean, what? Your soul.
You forget. The pact states you can take it only once you've fulfilled three wishes, and...
And we stand together on the moon. Well, what do you know?
What? No. We had a pact. The moon is there. There! Not here.
I gave you what you wished for. Here, on the moon, our contract you fulfilled.
Awesome. You cheated me.
I never cheat. It is done. Your soul belongs to me. At last, it's over. We must meet again one day. Business with you is pure pleasure.
Gonna remove the brand?
Ah, right away. Done. Now, tell me what reward you've chosen.
Wanna be fast. So fast no one will ever catch me.
Interesting wish. I think I've just the thing.
Take this. Place it on your steed, and you will ride as swift as the wind.
What now? Off to find another poor fool?
Haven't decided yet. But I do know if I ever have trouble collecting a debt, I shall turn to a witcher.